HiQ is made possible in part by Wing to Wing Foundation. Today, these two teams, Shelby Valley Team A from Shelby Valley, Kentucky, and Shelby Valley Team B from Shelby Valley, Kentucky, compete on today's HiQ. From the Kool TV studios, here's the host of HiQ, Ernie Anderson.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to the big show. And we thank Shelby Valley very much because we had a team canceled at the last minute, and they luckily had enough for a B team, so I predict Shelby Valley will move into the finals. All right, we're going to start with a warm-up round and political terms, and we'll start with Team A, where McCadden is team captain. It originally meant the lead sheep in a flock. In political terms, it defines a race or a district that might be a predictor or stand-in for a larger trend. If this kind of district goes to Republicans or Democrats, so might other districts, for example. I'm looking for a 10-letter word beginning with a letter B.
Bicameral.
No. Do you know, Caden?
No response.
It is bellwether. So, Caden, your team now gets a political terms question. Pork is generally used to describe certain government spending that was secured for the sole purpose of bringing some kind of money into a certain lawmaker's district or to fund a specific project. What is this 7-letter word beginning with the letter E?
No response.
All right, do you know McCadden?
Exports.
No, it's earmark. So no points on that. We'll stay with Team B for a math question now. You are given 3 positive numbers. You can add these numbers and multiply them together. The result you get will be the same. What are those 3 positive numbers? Caden, a guess?
1, 1, and 3.
No. McCaden?
1, 2, and 3.
1, 2, and 3 is right, so you get 10 points. And we'll stay with you for a math question.
Uh-huh.
I am a 3-digit number. My second digit is 4 times bigger than the third. My first digit is 3 less than my second digit. What is my number?
141 is our
guess. 141 is right. So another 10 for you brings you to 20. And I'll stay with you for a periodic table question, looking for 2 answers on this. Alphabetically, name the first and last of the noble gases. Your answers?
Helium and argon.
No. Kate.
Neon and argon?
No, it's argon and xenon. All right, but a periodic table question for you, Caden. After steel, these are the 2 most used metals. One is from the Latin ferrum. The other is a weak metal in the boron group, first discovered by Danish physicist Hans Christian Ørsted. 2 answers on this one as well. Answers?
Titanium and nurse one.
No. McCadden?
Our guesses are iron and copper.
Iron and aluminum are the correct answers. Come back to you, Caden, for an audio question now. Here's the 1964 Record of the Year Grammy winner, as sung by Astrid Gilberto. She's singing about a beach in what largest South American country? Listen.
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
All right, what's your answer?
Brazil.
Brazil is right. So you're on the board with 10 points. Now I have an audio question for you, McCadden. Listen to this clip again and tell me what 2-word style of jazz it is. An extreme simplification of the samba beat literally means new trend or new wave. Listen again.
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
Okay, McCabe.
Our guess is bossa nova.
Bossa nova is right. And that ends our warm-up round. We'll be back to start the bonus round with HiQ returns.
Whether it's a snack when you're heading out or restocking when you're heading home, Clark's Pump and Chop is the winning stop. From drinks to our awesome crispy, crunchy chicken, Clark's has the best selection, the best prices, and the best staff you'll find anywhere.
Clark's Pub and Shop. Return, refresh, refuel.
The views are breathtaking. The experience is hands-on. The instruction is personal. The programs are nationally ranked. The atmosphere is welcoming. It's all here, all in one unique place at Morehead State University, all to help you soar higher.
I've said it for years. I try to make an impact by taking an impact. And right now, I'm basically worthless. But Key is so safe, every day I walk in there, I walk out without a scratch. I mean, it's not like I'm not being put to good use. Not where I'm at Kia, it's just the opposite of dangerous. It's just really safe. And they keep cranking out safer vehicles every year, so I have no future here.
Right now at Dutch Miller Kia, get a 2023 Sportage starting at just $269 a month.
Kick off your tailgate gathering this season with a party tray from Food Fair. Try any one of our deluxe meat and cheese trays, 26-piece chicken tender trays, or traditional or spicy wings trays. We have finger sandwiches with classic spreads like mini croissant trays and Hawaiian sliders. Our Fiesta bean dip is fast becoming a fan favorite. And don't forget our fresh veggie and fruit trays with all your catered sides. Start your game day with Food Fair. Food Fair, where convenience and quality meet.
The Professor and Stephanie, weekday mornings from 6 to 10. MJ McKay, middays 10 to 2. Ernie G. Anderson, weekday afternoons from 2 to 6. Jim Forrest, evenings from 6 to 9. Dwayne Elliott, weeknights 9 to midnight. And the greatest songs of all times play here on Cool Hits 105.7.
Whether it's fountain drinks at the lowest price or you're filling up the cooler for the family and friends, Clark's has the widest selection, the best prices, and the most helpful staff you'll find anywhere.
Clark's Pub and Shop.
Return, refresh, refuel.
And as I mentioned, Shelby Valley has really helped us out because the team canceled at the last minute, and they luckily had two teams, an A team and a B team. So normally the B team would come in and replace parts of the A team on occasion, but since we have two teams, McCaden, tell me about Shelby Valley High School.
Shelby Valley High School is down in Shelby Valley, Kentucky. We got about 550, 570 students. Our principal is Greg Napier. It's a pretty good school. We've got a good teams. We have a great band, I can say, speaking as the drum major. Oh, really good people.
That's information we didn't know about Shelby Valley. Now, Caden, tell us more about Shelby Valley.
So we're here because of our coach, Freddie John Napier. He's taught us a lot. We have a pretty good academic team. And at Shelby Valley, like McCaden said, we have a wonderful band, along with a wonderful teacher by the name of Lee Fouts. He has a Twitch channel called Pixel Bro Lee. I think everybody should check it out.
And
he has bracelets
you,
and some merchandise.
Of you, Twitch, is this something like a... Internet.
It's a live streaming service.
Okay, terrific. All right, that's more about Shelby Valley as we begin the bonus round. Our score is 30 to 10 after our warm-up round in favor of the A team. Now we're going to start the bonus round, and we'll start with our B team and Caden. And I have a 15-point clue about presidential facts. I was born in Omaha, Nebraska, and educated at the University of Michigan and Yale, and would later become the president of the United States.
Ten-pointer
is I survived two assassinations in 1975 by Charleston, West Virginia native Sarah Jane Moore and California native Lynette Squeaky Fromm, a member of the Manson family. Like to move on to the five?
Let's go to the five.
Five-point clue, my vice president was Nelson Rockefeller. I pardoned Richard Nixon for his Watergate scandal. Which president comes to mind, Caden?
Reagan?
Not Reagan. It's a good guess, though. McCaden?
Our guess is going to be Ford.
Ford. Gerald Ford is right. So you pick up five on that, and you go to the bonus round itself. Now it's Mardi Gras. I have a five-point question for you. Mardi Gras is French for what?
I have no idea. March Festival.
No. Caden, take the 5 points from them if you know.
No response.
It is Fat Tuesday. That's what literally Mardi Gras means. A bonus round on fashion for you, McCaden and team. 15-point clue. This is an item of clothing consisting of a long hooded garment with wide sleeves developed during the Middle Ages and is similar to a cloak.
We're going to go with the 10-point clue.
All right. It became the formal garment for those in monastic life. In modern times, it was worn over the habit during liturgical services.
We're going to guess robe.
No, that's incorrect. So you can steal for 10 points if you know.
No response.
The answer was cowl. Mm. Right. So we'll go to a bonus round on numbers for you, Caden. 15-point clue. In math, it's the 10th Fibonacci number. It is the largest Fibonacci number to also be a triangular number. Want to move on to the 10?
Yeah, let's move on.
In music, Sammy Hagar said he couldn't drive this number. Five-point clue? Along those lines, in transportation in the United States, the national maximum speed law prohibited speed limits higher than this from 1974 to 1987.
89.
Say again?
89.
No? McCaden?
Guess it's 55.
55 is right. You pick up five on that. Bonus is on Civil War slang. 5 points. Greenbacks were money. What other colorful name was given to Southern soldiers?
We're going to go with gray coats, Ernie.
No. Caden.
Red coats.
No, they were gray backs. Move on to another bonus round, and it is for you, McCaden and team. Sports. Here's your 15-point clue. This Houston native is an American television personality, space tourist, journalist, and former professional American football player whose career ended in 2007 when he helped the Giants win Super Bowl 42 over the New England Patriots.
We'll take the 10-point clue.
He's a football analyst on Fox NFL Sunday and a co-host of ABC's Good Morning America.
We'll go 5 points just to be safe.
On November 28, 2021, the Giants retired his number 92 at halftime of their game against the Eagles. He also hosts the revival of the $100,000 pyramid on ABC.
What about Michael?
More specific.
Fox.
No. Caden?
No response.
It's Michael Strahan. And that is the end of our bonus round, 40 to 20 in the early going. Our 60-second round categories are coming up. And those categories today are what's new, memorable movie quotes, people, and colleges and university towns when HiQ returns.
Whether it's fountain drinks at the lowest price or you're filling up the cooler for the family and friends, Clark's has the widest selection, the best prices, and the most helpful staff you'll find anywhere.
Clark's Pop and Shop.
Return, refresh, refuel.
The Professor and Stephanie, weekday mornings from 6 to 10. MJ McKay, middays 10 to 2. Ernie G. Anderson, weekday afternoons from 2 to 6. Jim Forrest, evenings from 6 to 9. Dwayne Elliott, weeknights 9 to midnight. And the greatest songs of all times play here on Cool Hits 105.7.
The views are breathtaking. The instruction is personal. The experience is hands-on. The programs are nationally ranked. The atmosphere is welcoming. It's all here. All in one unique place. All to help you soar higher.
Kick off your tailgate gathering this season with a party tray from Food Fair. Try any one of our deluxe meat and cheese trays, 26-piece chicken tender trays, or traditional or spicy wings trays. We have finger sandwiches with classic spreads like mini croissant trays and Hawaiian sliders. Our Fiesta bean dip is fast becoming a fan favorite.
And don't forget our fresh veggie and fruit trays with all your catered sides. Start your game day with Food Fair. Food Fair, where convenience and quality meet.
I've said it for years. I try to make an impact by taking an impact. And right now, I'm basically worthless. But Kia is so safe, every day I walk in there, I walk out without a scratch. I mean, it's not like I'm not being put to good use. Not where I'm at Kia, it's just the opposite of dangerous. It's just really safe. And they keep cranking out safer vehicles every year, so I have no future here.
Right now at Dutch Miller Kia, get a 2023 Sportage starting at just $269 a month.
Whether it's a snack when you're heading out or restocking when you're heading home, Clark's Pump and Chop is the winning stop. From drinks to awesome crispy, crunchy chicken, Clark's has the best selection, the best prices, and the best staff you'll find anywhere.
Clark's Pump and Chop. Return, refresh, refuel.
After the bonus round, it's 40-10 in favor of the A team here from Shelby Valley, Kentucky. And now the 60-second round, where we'll give them a choice of four categories, and they'll pick the one they like best. 10 points apiece with a 20-point bonus if they get them all. So, Caden, among those categories, which do you pick?
We're going to go with memorable movie quotes.
Memorable movie quotes, all right. Start the clock. Here we go. I'll give you a quote. You name the movie. May the Force be with you.
Star Wars.
Uh-huh. You talking to me?
Pass.
There's no place like home.
Wizard of Oz.
You can't handle the truth.
Pass.
I'll have what she's having.
I have no idea.
Pass.
I'll be back.
Terminator.
If you build it, they will come.
Pass.
I see dead people.
Sixth Sense.
Uh-huh. There's no crying in baseball.
Sandlot?
No, and surely you can't be serious. I am serious, and don't call me Shirley. This
Pass.
Is your last one. So you have 12 seconds if you can figure it out. Surely you can't be serious. I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
Pass.
Nothing? All right. So you picked up 2-4. That for an additional 40 points brings you to 50. All right, now you'll get to pick up anything they've missed now. So on the memorable movie quotes, you talking to me?
Goodfellas.
Taxi Driver.
Right.
You can't handle the truth.
No answer, Ernie.
It's A Few Good Men. I'll have what she's having.
51st States. 51st States.
When Harry met Sally. If you build it, they will come.
Independence Day.
Field of Dreams. Uh-huh. There's no crying in baseball.
A League of Our Own.
No. Surely you can't be serious. I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
No answer.
That's Airplane. You said A League of...
Our Own.
Our Own. It's A League of Their Own. That's why I couldn't give it. So you didn't pick up any of theirs. Which category now would you like to play?
We'll go with What's New.
What's New? And start the clock. All your responses have the word new somewhere in them. Collectively, the six states in the northern U.S.
New England.
Right. Newspaper, the winner of the 130 Pulitzer Prizes founded in 1851.
New York Times.
Uh-huh. A state on the east coast of Australia.
New Guinea.
No. 80s, 90s pop vocal group featuring Boston, Donnie Wahlberg, Mark's brother.
New Kids on the Block.
Uh-huh. You can't teach an old dog.
New tricks.
Uh-huh. An island country in the southwestern Pacific Ocean, south of the islands of New Caledonia, Fiji, and Tonga.
That's New Guinea. New Guinea?
No. Dystopian social science fiction novel by English author Aldous Huxley.
New Horizons.
No. You might be under this, you might utter this three-word phrase as the ball drops in Times Square.
Happy New Year.
Uh-huh. Three-word phrase for policemen in Manhattan.
No.
And time runs out on that ninth one. So you'll get a chance. You pick up 2, 4, 5 of those. That'll bring you to 90 points. All right, on the ones they missed, featuring the word new somewhere in them, a state on the east coast of Australia.
New Zealand.
New South Wales. An island country in the southwestern Pacific Ocean, south of the islands of New Caledonia, Fiji, and Tonga.
Pass.
That's New Zealand. Dystopian social science fiction novel by English author Aldous Huxley.
Pass.
Brave New World. And three-word phrase for policemen in Manhattan.
Pass.
That's New York's finest. And that ends our 60 seconds round. We'll be back to stump the experts when HiQ returns.
Whether it's a snack when you're heading out or restocking when you're heading home, Clark's Pump and Chop is the winning stop. From drinks to awesome crispy, crunchy chicken, Clark's has the best selection, the best prices, and the best staff you'll find anywhere.
Clark's Pump and Chop. Return, refresh, refuel.
I've said it for years. I try to make an impact by taking an impact. And right now, I'm basically worthless. But Key is so safe, every day I walk in there, I walk out without a scratch. I mean, it's not like I'm not being put to good use. Not where I'm at Kia, it's just the opposite of dangerous. It's just really safe. And they keep cranking out safer vehicles every year, so I have no future here.
Right now at Dutch Miller Kia, get a 2023 Sportage starting at just $269 a month.
Kick off your tailgate gathering this season with a party tray from Food Fair. Try any one of our deluxe meat and cheese trays, 26-piece chicken tender trays, or traditional or spicy wings trays. We have finger sandwiches with classic spreads like mini croissant trays and Hawaiian sliders. Our Fiesta bean dip is fast becoming a fan favorite. And don't forget our fresh veggie and fruit trays with all your catered sides. Start your game day with Food Fair. Food Fair, where convenience and quality meet.
The views are breathtaking. The experience is hands-on. The instruction is personal. The programs are nationally ranked. The atmosphere is welcoming. It's all here, all in one unique place at Morehead State University, all to help you soar higher.
The Professor and Stephanie, weekday mornings from 6 to 10. MJ McKay, middays 10 to 2. Ernie G. Anderson, weekday afternoons from 2 to 6. Jim Forrest, evenings from 6 to 9. Dwayne Elliott, weeknights 9 to midnight. And the greatest songs of all times play here on Cool Hits 105.7.
Whether it's fountain drinks at the lowest price or you're filling up the cooler for the family and friends, Clark's has the widest selection, the best prices, and the most helpful staff you'll find anywhere.
Clark's Pump and Chop.
Return, refresh, refuel.
And welcome back to HiQ. Our score here as we head into the fourth and final round Stump the Experts is 90 for our A team and 50 for our B team. Here we go with Stump the Experts, 20 points apiece. McCaden, we'll start with your team. Look at this painting and name this 1930 painting found in the collection of the Art Institute of Chicago.
American Gothic.
That's right. Now, the same picture for you, Caden. American Gothic is one of the most familiar images in the 20th century American art. Who painted it? Your answer? No. McCaden?
Grant Wood.
Grant Wood is right. So another 20, picking up a quick 40 points there. B team ends in SS. From the old French word for around 1200, which means collection of things bound together, the planar type is typically used in parallel to form roofs and bridges. One engineering definition is a single plane framework of individual structural members connected at their ends and forms a series of triangles to span a large distance. In cooking, it's what the cook might do to a turkey to tie up the wings and legs. What is this five-letter word?
String?
No. That's certainly what they would use, but the term is, McCaden?
Twist?
It's truss.
Truss.
T-R-U-S-S. But your SS word now. This five-letter word means so crude and unrefined as to be lacking in discrimination and sensibility and couth. It's from the Latin meaning thick, dense, gross.
I guess it's going to be crass, Ernie.
Crass is right. Another 20 for you. And I'll stay with you for a bodies of water question. It's the shallowest but fourth largest by surface area of the Great Lakes and the site of U.S. naval victory in 1813. At the time of European contact, there were several groups of Native American cultures living around the shores of the eastern end of the lake. Name the lake.
I guess it's Erie.
Erie is the one for another 20. Your body's a water question now, Caden. It empties into the Atlantic Ocean and forms a funnel-shaped indentation on the southeastern coastline of South America. It's the widest river in the world, with a maximum width of 140 miles. It forms part of the border between Argentina and Uruguay, with the major ports and capital cities of Buenos Aires and Montevideo on its western and northern shores, respectively. The coasts of the river are most densely populated areas of Uruguay and Argentina. It literally means Silver River.
Amazon?
No. McCaden?
Rio Grande.
It's Rio de la Plata. Back to you, Caden, for an initials question. In March 1933, FDR signed one of the first acts to put young men to work in forest and park camps. The CCC helped to encourage conservation of our natural resources and the salvage of our young men. What did that CCC stand for?
Pass.
McCaden.
You said it ends in
the conscription corps.
It's the Civilian Conservation Corps. But your question on initials, Plavix, focuses on blood platelets to help keep them from sticking together and forming clots. The medical doctors abbreviate that condition as ACS. What three words do those initials stand for?
Anemia sickle cell.
No. Caden?
Pass.
It is acute coronary syndrome. And that ends our game. We'll be back to check the score and see which of our two teams, well, we'll have both of them actually, playing next week when High Q returns.
This High Q broadcast has been brought to you in part by River Cities Builders, A&A Porta Potties, Kentucky Farmers Bank, Stoltz Pharmacy in Greenup and McDonald Pharmacy in South Shore, First and People's Bank, Clark's Pump and Shops of the Tri-State, Morehead State University, Tri-State Area Food Fairs, Dutch Miller Automotive, and Members' Choice Credit Union, with funding provided by the Wing to Wing Foundation.
The Professor and Stephanie, weekday mornings from 6 to 10. MJ McKay, middays 10 to 2. Ernie G. Anderson, weekday afternoons from 2 to 6. Jim Forrest, evenings from 6 to 9. Dwayne Elliott, weeknights 9 to midnight. And the greatest songs of all times play here on Cool Hits 105.7.
And welcome back to the final part of High Q, where the A team defeats the B team from Shelby Valley 170-50. Congratulations, young people. We will see you next week here on the Tri-State CW when we return with High Q. Ernie G. Anderson reminding you to adopt a spayed or neutered pet for a lifetime of love. See you next Saturday here on the CW.